Ain't seen the bat around for a bit.
Or maybe he's messing with somebody else for a change.
Don't let him lose us! We have an unwelcome visitor.
That door's sandalwood. Custom job. Fixing it's gonna be a pain in the ass.
I have questions. Tell me what you know and I leave.
Smile. Viral video of you assaulting a reformed citizen is the last thing you need right now.
Reformed, huh? I believe that when I see it. It is weird you did your time, though. Unlike your friends.
Someone's done their homework.
Who's giving out the get-out-of-jail-free cards?
If you really want to go down this rabbit hole, you need to know there's no coming back from it.
Just tell me what I need to know.
I'm gonna spell this out for you. With the bat gone, you're not worth my time. Get lost. Beat it!
Belfry, our friend Cobblepot wasn't in the mood to chat. Whatever he knows, he won't say.
All right, come back to the Belfry and we'll regroup.
Sounds good. See you there.
I pinned new information on the board.
Penguin wouldn't talk. I don't have the same sway here I had back in Bloodhaven.
You may be surprised to learn Batman struggled with similar challenges early in his career. So for a time, he focused his energies elsewhere in the city. When word of his work got out, people were more inclined to cooperate.
The city. We've been so caught up in Batman's last case, we haven't been paying attention to the rest of Gotham.
Gotham may not know Batman is gone, but it certainly feels his absence. There has been a marked increase in gang-related crime.
Plus Penguin's own businesses. Maybe if we pay those a visit, take care of a few of the crimes, he'll be ready to talk.
You've also received messages from Lucius Fox and Detective Montoya. They may be able to help.
Thanks, Alfred. Batman's gonna be a tough act to follow.
You never were one for stage fright.
In today's Gotham Minute, we focus on a prominent and often controversial figure, Oswald Cobblepot. The most infamous, if not famous...
You could visit him?
I could what?
He went to yours when... You could visit his grave.
You haven't.
I'm not the one staring at the... You know.
Sometimes you're an idiot, Grayson.
An encrypted message from Fox Tekka.
It's Lucius. Sorry I've been a ghost since the funeral, but I just realized I forgot to send flowers. If you're ever in the neighborhood, let's meet in my building. I'd like to give you them in person.
Lucius Fox wants to give us flowers. Does he know couriers exist?
Knowing Lucius, I suspect he has something far more useful for us. When you reach Fox Tekka, Head straight to the roof.
Police are investigating the involvement of one of Gotham's most notorious criminals after a recent riot at Blackgate Penitentiary. Harley Quinn, the psychiatrist turned felon and frequent rival of Batman, was reportedly seen at Blackgate during the riot, despite the fact that she's not currently an inmate. According to sources within Blackgate, Quinn had been quietly using the safety of a cell as a kind of base of operations, enabled by some well-placed allies within prison security. Authorities are now looking into whether Quinn incited the riot and what motive she could have possibly had to do so. This is Noor Rashid with GCN.
Join the view, Lucius?
You trying to give me another heart attack? Batman taught you everything, huh?
Batman was always big on keeping a step ahead of everyone. Don't know how he kept up with Gotham, though. I always feel five steps behind this city.
You're getting there. The bat doesn't fall far from the belfry. From what I've seen, anyway.
Thanks, I guess.
Don't thank me yet. Your mentor and I always knew that something like this could happen. When I left Wayne Tech, we kept some research going. There are a lot of eyes on you now. But no one's looking at Fox Tekka. As long as I got a breath between the gills, you'll still have everything you need to carry on Batman's legacy. Speaking of which...
You gonna introduce me?
It's Luke's design. A custom bird to help you get around a little quicker. Hefty enough to support exactly one hero.
Our own personal rideshare. This is great, Lucius.
Now you can thank me.
Thanks. Right, Lucius, ready with the drone. How does it work?
You're getting ahead of yourself. Before you can use the bird, you'll have to clear a path for it.
Makes sense, I guess.
Lately, the GCPD is not content to have jackboots on the ground. They've launched a network of surveillance drones to patrol the skies. If they're looking for you when you try to get airborne...
We'll no longer be airborne. So how do we deal with the surveillance drones?
A creative programmer could convince those drones to overlook certain targets. But for that to work, close-up scans would be required.
I assume that's where I come in. Get up close and personal for some scans?
The cops have the city divided into sectors, with a set of drones watching over each one. Until you scan all the drones in a sector, consider it a no-fly zone.
And after I'm done scanning, our drone will be clear for takeoff. Got it.
I'll send you the location of the first one so you can get to work.
Master Richard, I do hope the night wasn't too grueling.
That's a surveillance drone. Scan each one in the sector and send me the data.
And then this airspace will be safe for our drone?
Once I reprogram them to look the other way, yes. I need complete data. Take your time and do a full scan. I found another set of surveillance drones we can take care of. Setting the coordinates now.
They'll be friendly in no time.
the GCPD's trying harder now. These drones are shielded from scanning.
Shields? Okay. So how do I get the data now?
They have to drop the shields when they dock at a station. That's when you go in. Shouldn't be much trouble for someone with your skills.
Wait for a drone to dock, then scan that sucker. Seems simple enough.
You have to wait for the drone to dock before you can scan it. Congratulations, you have your pilot's license. Anytime you want to fly to a new area, just scan all the drones and I'll take care of the rest.
Thanks, Lucius. This gives us one hell of an advantage out here.
There's aerial surveillance here. Scan the drones and I'll reprogram them so you can fly to this location. You got the scan, I got the data. Nice. I've reprogrammed them to let you fly in the area. Some surveillance drones. Scan them and then you'll be able to fly here. You've almost got it. Try again, but this time hold the scan for longer. Yes, that's a good scan.
is it.
Find a surveillance drone and scan it. I'll take it from there. To hold that scan a little longer. Try again. That's all of them. Nice work. This area is cleared for landing.
Bad luck.
Surveillance drones. You scan them. I'll make this place safe to fly. Nice scan. I've got the data. Yes, that's a good scan. complete data. Take your time and do a full scan. Good work. I've reprogrammed the drone so you can fly back here anytime. Some surveillance drones. Scan them and then you'll be able to fly here. The scan, I got the data. Nice.
So much!
I'm taking on Nightwing!
Still got all your parts?
That's done. That's how you keep Gotham safe.
Squish the mouse!
Scan. I've got the data.
That's
all of them. Nice work. This area is cleared for landing.
Living the dream. I'll take that.
There's aerial surveillance here. Scan the drones and I'll reprogram them so you can fly to this location. Yes, that's a good scan. Look, until you scan all the surveillance drones and send me the data, you won't be able to fly here. You got them all. Good. I've reprogrammed them to let you fly in the area.